comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
God rest you, Glenn and Chris. They're freezing in Toronto. The snow is not too deep. In fact, we hope there's no snow. And when you get aboard a plane to fly, do you know that the airports are closed? And they'll send you back to where you came from. So stay at home.